You're racing toward the icy moon Dione, closing in at breathtaking speed. Ahead, the rugged, crater-pocked surface of this frozen world looms larger by the second, pale, cold, ancient. Behind it, a cosmic backdrop unfolds. Saturn, massive and majestic, bathed in bands of soft gold and shimmering blue, floats in the distance like a giant painting. Below, thin horizontal streaks, deceptively delicate, are the rings of Saturn, flattened by your perspective as you plunge nearly edge-on into their plane. Their scale, normally overwhelming, is masked by distance. But the curved shadows they cast on Dione's northern hemisphere are a haunting reminder. You are navigating through a realm sculpted by gravity and time. You're just 24,200 miles from the surface now. Every detail sharpens. The color view, stitched together from blue, green, and infrared light, mimics what your eyes might see. And it's eerie how little Dione differs from monochrome. Its icy crust, cracked and cratered, remains ghostly pale. This is Cassini's flyby of Dione, October 11th, 2005, and it's unforgettable. Subscribe to @BeyondEarth Buckle Up for more close encounters from Cassini.